All right, here we go. One more time. Let's take this, tighten down. I don't really like this board yet. I'm trying to see if I can make any good combos, but I don't see anything obvious. This is gonna be trouble. Diamond's not going to deal damage, but it's good to have a way to get useless tiles off the board. She does hit, she's going to do a lot more damage, and if she's not enough time, he has a tight hit, so she's going to need to go away. And luckily Sartani hit, so that's good. How did we end up? Again, another one that started bad, but ended up okay.